Forester. It's a privilege to be up here for my very first time, and I get to show you our all-new 2025 Subaru Forester. And in addition to this all-new Forester, today is also a very important day for Subaru of America, as today we kick off our 16th annual Share the Love event. For 2023, we have set our most ambitious goal yet. We're gonna raise $29 million for our partner charities. And that will bring the total of donations by Subaru of America and our Subaru retailers over 16 years of Share the Love to over $285 million. And that means a lot to our hometown and our national charities, the ASPCA, Make-A-Wish, Meals on Wheels, and of course, the National Park Foundation. All right, on to the Forester. Next, I'd like to introduce two very important guests that we have here in addition to Osaki-san. They are the Forester Product General Manager, Mr. Kethru Tadaki. And we also have Subaru's Chief Designer, Yuki Takamatsu. Thank you, gentlemen. You know, so Subaru, we debuted this Forester all the way back in 1997, and it has been a winner right out of the gate. Over 2.6 million Foresters sold in the United States so far. The Forester has been a Consumer Reports top pick for 10 consecutive years, an IIHS top safety pick or safety pick plus 26 times, and it has made the IIHS safety list every single year. After all, it is a Subaru. And the Forester, it has earned several other impressive awards and accolades. Forester took home Motor Trend's SUV of the Year twice. It's been a Car and Driver top five winner three times, and it's been awarded KBB's five-year lowest cost to own. So, you know, that first Subaru Forester, it really changed what customers and consumers expected from an SUV and helped define one of the largest segments in the industry today. The Forester has been able to combine the capacity and capability of a truck-based SUV with the easy-to-drive nature of car-based SUVs. Or like we said when we launched the Forester all the way back in 1997, it is sport utility tough and car easy. The Forester, it has real usable ground clearance, and of course it has Subaru standard symmetrical all-wheel drive. It could go anywhere. And the Forester, it would create the template for our future products. And the videos you just watched show why the Subaru Forester has been so popular. It can live in two different worlds. It can handle the day-to-day activities of our customers and their children and friends. It can carry the tents, the groceries, gardening supplies, and of course, their dogs. We don't forget the dogs at Subaru. The Forester, it is the family workhorse. And the Forester, it does it in all kinds of weather. And of course, it does it with class-leading safety. And that Forester, it also opens up a new world of adventure. When the weekend arrives, when that road disappears, and you head out with a load of people and their gear, the Forester, it is uniquely qualified to be that dependable and capable tool that our buyers rely on. But now, as you can see with this all-new 25 Forester, we have refined the Forester concept. We have made it better looking with a new, sleek, and bolder design. It has an upgraded and more comfortable interior. We made it quieter and gave it a smoother ride, but it still retains all the great traits our customers have come to expect. Durability, toughness, longevity, and of course, safety. How about a few of the other changes? Well, underneath that new skin is a 10% stiffer chassis, and the Forester features our latest multimedia technology with wireless Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. And as always, standard across the model line is that Subaru legendary symmetrical all-wheel drive. And all Foresters will have improved X-mode off-road capability, providing drivers with a faster response time and better handling, comfort, and control both on and off the road. That is the total package. That is what separates the Subaru Forester from the competition. This new fifth generation Forester also features an updated version of our industry-leading EyeSight Driver Assist Technology. The system is faster with a wider field of view and can now identify bicycles and pedestrians at intersections sooner, and when necessary, alerts the driver and applies the brakes to avoid collisions. And as my friend Osaki-san mentioned a few minutes ago, for the first time ever, this Subaru Forester will be offered with Subaru's next generation hybrid powertrain, and that will be available about a year after launch.